So on my XLO mill, I have a Heidenhain DRO, two-axis DRO, and I wanted to do a Mitutoyo Quill scale. The XLOs have a full 6 inches of travel, so I couldn't use a Bridgeport style quill travel. So I ordered a 6-inch Mitutoyo, which actually has almost 7 inches of travel, and I'm going to try to make a mount here for that. And we might even use the Certiflat CNC to do some machining. So the mill has these two existing holes in here. This is a set screw to hold the end of the threaded rod here, and then this is there's a hole here for a indicator holder. Quarter 28, and we're going to try to use just these two holes. Looks like 9.65 right on the dot, minus the quarter inch, so that would be 9.4 between centers on that. So we'll just call those two holes 2.27 inches apart. We'll be right back. kind of ugly. Okay, guys, even though I saved you the Tom Lipton filing montage, the video is getting a little long, so I'm going to split it up into two parts, and in the second part, I'm going to be trying something different here on the top. This is a machine surface on the bottom screw here, and up here it's just a head casting, and it's kind of got a taper, it's got tapers to it and stuff like that, so I want to make something special here to set this off the right depth, so this is true with the travel of the quill, and then I'm gonna make the back piece for the digital reader that attaches to the quill. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.